Hi, welcome back to this week's topic on allergies at the Abundant Life Health Food Store. So there's many things you can do to prevent allergies or to help allergies through this time of the year. This is the season for big time allergy symptoms. So two things for sure, make sure you're hydrated and watch your sugar intake because that lowers your immune system. So if you're being bothered by allergies, that means your immune system needs strengthened. I actually cured my own, I can say cured for myself, my own allergies. I had terrible hay fever this time of year for years. And I started taking bee pollen, and it doesn't have to be local bee pollen. Of course, local would be wonderful if you can find it. But I did it with this bee pollen. I started taking it, I took it all winter, and that spring I didn't have any allergies and haven't had them since. So I strengthened my immune system. I'm sure also other things I was doing strengthened my immune system. So here's actually a neat way to strengthen your immune system. You tap your thymus gland. This is your master immune gland. If you tap that just for a few seconds every day, you strengthen your immune system. So the other thing we use is we have several products that you can use to boost your immune system and help with itchy eyes and the sneezing and the, you know, runny nose. So just watch that you're getting plenty of water, get hydrated, watch the sugar, take some bee pollen, and get plenty of rest. And that would stimulate your own body's ability to heal itself. And this is Dyanna Toms, your nutritionist from the Abundant Life Health Food Store, 970-565-4995. And stay tuned for next week. We'll be talking about how to build up stamina and to have a natural, steady energy all day long. So stay strong and stay healthy.